I had this like 2 or 3 years.
Yeah.
I left my not walking to the first. So
I tell you, it's an amazing building. It keeps changing.
I know. We're excited to partner with the Homestead School, which has a long history of innovative education here in Sullivan County, as they expand to serve high school students. Collaborative College high school students will be able to pursue questions that are meaningful and relevant to themselves and their communities. In addition to this facility, students will have hands-on opportunities to use our state-of-the-art labs and on-site organic farm to explore topics including the natural and health sciences, visual arts, and farm-to-table culinary adventures.
When I first toured the Makers Lab 5 years ago, I remember vividly my appreciation of the Center for Discovery's innovative spirit. I marveled at the assistive technologies they were developing for not just center residents, but for all who could benefit. I thought, how remarkable that this design work was happening alongside a makerspace open to the public. I also remember a heart's wish that Homestead students would someday have the opportunities afforded by a facility like this. Here we are today, in no small part because of the Center for Discovery's incredible generosity and support for expanding the scope and reach of transformative education in Sullivan County.
The Homestead School is joining the forces of the Center and SUNY Sullivan to give our youth an extraordinary opportunity to better themselves and their futures through this unique early college high school program.
We are so lucky to have all of you here in this collaboration, and I know that there will be many kids, and it'll help Hurleyville. I'm sure Steve is happy about that. There'll be kids walking up and down the streets. There'll be a lot of activity and motion, and this certainly is a beautiful town, and this is just one more step towards development of Hurleyville. So I thank you.
It's not easy to build a school like this and to collaborate like this. Everybody says, let's collaborate, let's bring colleges and high schools together, let's work together, and then you actually have to do it. And all sorts of rules have to be put in place, and it's tough to put faculty together, and there's competition. But this is a model for the state. It's a method that should, by the way, so the Montessori method is the premier method of educating children all across the nation. Not just because my children are Montessori children, but you see it every day. And you see the type of learning is as important as just the access to learning. And it's a proud moment in Sullivan County that you're leading the way in a way that other people haven't. So you should be proud of that.
Most importantly, I want to thank the students who, starting in early September, will make this much more than just a dream and a building, but an actual school. For without them, what are we even talking about?